Okay, so you want about an inch on each side. You put the beans on the bottom, warm up the tortilla for 10 seconds beforehand, and then put sweet potatoes, a little bit of salsa if you want it, and then cilantro. And then you roll slowly, and then at the very end, you're gonna put like a little bit of beans so it'll stick. And then you just put it right on the skillet face down so that you can get this in to seal nice beforehand.